College baseball, IPFW at North Dakota State. Mastodons coming in riding an 8-game winning streak. Bottom of the first, it's the Bison striking first. JT Core with the RBI double down the line. It's 1-0 North Dakota State. Top of the fifth, now 4-1 Bison. IPFW's Brock Logan stepping up and stepping out. A 3-run homer ties it at 4. But the Dons do end up falling on the road by a final of 6-4. Their winning streak snapped at 8 games. Finally,